So I'm completely soaked to the bone, but I don't even care because I've just had my first vaccine and I'm so thrilled. It's actually quite emotional after everything that we've all gone through in the last year and a bit to think that, you know, things can get better and I'm feeling hopeful. Arm's a little bit sore, but I mean, come on. It's a very small price to pay. So yeah, first vaccine done. Next one in, you know, a matter of weeks. And I'm absolutely delighted. So yeah, yay for the vaccine.